Troubleshoot a wireless internet connection when it is not working in Windows 10. Verify Wi-Fi is enabled from the computer. If your computer or keyboard has a wireless button, verify it is turned on. If your computer or keyboard has an airplane button, verify it is turned off. Wait 10 seconds. In Windows, click the Wi-Fi connection icon. Select your wireless network and then select Connect. Enter the password if prompted. Try to connect to the internet. If the wireless connection still does not work, continue to the next step. Run the Windows Troubleshooter to automatically diagnose and fix internet connection issues. On the Windows taskbar, right-click the wireless connection icon and then select Troubleshoot Problems. Read and respond to the on-screen prompts to troubleshoot the wireless connection. If the troubleshooter completes but does not resolve the issue, select Close and then continue to the next step. Update the wireless network driver in Device Manager. Select Start, type Device Manager, and then select it from the results. Expand Network Adapters, and then right-click your wireless network driver. Select Update Driver, and then select Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Windows searches the computer and internet for an updated driver, and then installs one if available. Try to connect to the internet again. If updating the driver does not resolve the issue, continue to the next step. Reset your modem, wireless router, and computer to attempt to resolve wireless connection issues. Turn off the computer and then disconnect any cables, including the power cable. If using a laptop that has a removable battery, slide the battery release latch and then remove the battery. Press and hold the power button for 15 seconds and then reconnect the power cord or adapter to the computer and a wall outlet. Do not reinstall the battery or any other previously connected devices. Disconnect the power cord from any wireless router, gateway, or wireless or broadband modem. Wait 5 seconds. Some modems have a backup battery. If lights remain on, remove the modem battery and wait 30 seconds. Reconnect the battery and power cord to the wireless router and broadband modem if applicable. On the router and modem, verify all lights turn on and show normal internet and computer activity. And then, on the computer, press the power button. If you previously removed a battery from a laptop, turn off the computer, reinstall the battery, and then turn the laptop back on. If Windows does not automatically connect to your wireless network, select the wireless connection icon. Select the name of your wireless network and then select Connect. Enter the password if prompted. Open a web browser to check the internet connection again.